Something wrong back there, Miss Daisy?
No.
Something I done?
No. Yes.
Miss Daisy, I ain't done nothing.
You had the car parked right in front of the front door of the temple like I was the Queen of Romania. Everybody saw you. Didn't I tell you to wait for me in the back?
Well, yes, but I just trying to... Well, there's two other chauffeurs right behind me there.
You made me look like a fool. A GD fool.
Oh, Miss Daisy. Lord knows you ain't no fool.
Slow down. Miriam and Beulah and them, I could see what they were thinking when we came out of services.
What's that?
But I was trying to pretend I was rich.
Well, you is rich, Miss Daisy.
No, I'm not. And nobody can say I put on airs. On Forsyth Street, we made many a meal off of grits and gravy. I've done without plenty of times, I can tell you.
Miss Daisy, if I was to ever get my hands on what you got, shoot, I'd be shaking it around for everybody in the world to see.
That's vulgar. Don't talk to me.
Never gonna understand somewhere.
What? What was that? I heard that.
Now, Miss Daisy, you needs a chauffeur. Lord knows I needs a job. So why don't we just leave it like that?
Hey, boy.
Yes, sir.
What do you think you're doing with this car?
This is my car, officer.
Yes, ma'am. Can I see your registration, please? And your license, boy?
Yes, sir.
What's his name? Wertheran?
Wertham.
Wertham. Never heard of that one before. What kind of name is that?
It's a German derivation.
German derivation. Mm-hmm. Thank you, ma'am.
Bodie said the silliest thing the other day.
Well, what did he say?
Well, he was talking about Martin Luther King.
Oh, yeah.
I guess you know him, don't you?
Martin Luther King? No, I don't know him.
I was sure you did. Mm-hmm. But you've heard him preach.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. Same way you have, though, on the TV.
I think he's wonderful.
Yes. What you getting at, Miss Daisy?
Well, it's a silly. Booley said you wanted to go with me to this dinner. Did you tell him that?
No, I didn't.
I didn't think so. What'd be the point? You can hear him whenever you want.